The U.S. president accepts human activity is partly to blame for global warming, says a top official.